ladies and gentlemen, just back on the Red Angus side here, we're just after get some picture taking done. We'll begin with our bull show here. So in a few moments, once things get lined up and ready to roll again, we'll be into the bull show of the Red Angus division here. And our first class will be a March 2nd to 24th, 2019. So fairly promptly we'll get on with it. Our sponsor for this class is NCJ Cattle Company at Tabor.
Here's Governor with his comments on split nine of his senior bull calves.
Well, this one probably made us think as hard as we've had any class all day. We got a couple or three different types here. We got some really unique individuals out here, and it comes down to personal preference in the end. We started with this big power calf. He's super long. He's big hipped. He's big enough topped. I'd maybe like to put a little more top third in that bull once you get behind his shoulder, but he is deep and soft. He's clean sheathed. He's good enough footed. Got enough character in him. He's kind of a changer. He's going to be interesting to watch. Calf in second. Unique individual to look at. You get in behind him, you're wondering whether he's got enough muscle shape in him or not. But he's so deep, and he's got some top. He's got a lot of hip. He's got some character in that front end. I think he stands at second hole. The bull we got in third, just a big, long, useful kind of bull. I'd like to change his front foot structure a little bit, but he's big-hipped, and he's long-bodied, he's easy-moving. Just a good individual. Then we got two bulls that are really complete. They're real moderate, they're soft made, they're big hipped. Just maybe like to jerk them apart a little wee bit just to stand any higher here today, but two other really good individuals. The calf we started in the, rounded out the class with, big muscle calf again. Just like to soften them up, put a little more side in them, but an awfully good individual. Just a powerful class.
Thank you, Kevin. So leading off this class is entry number 2280. DMM Maximus 18G, shown by Miller Wilson Angus and Little Willow Creek Ranch. Second in class is entry number 2278, Compass Powerhouse 1G, shown by Compass Ranch and Madison Sybold. Third in class is entry number 2275. Whiskey Lane Guinness, 7G, shown by Whiskey Lane Livestock. Fourth in class is entry number 2252. JKC Covet 003G, shown by Peterson Livestock and Clement Cote Farms. Fifth in class is entry number 2199, Schwann Real Estate, 904G, shown by Schwann Angus Ranch. And sixth in class is 2253, Ramrod Power Broker, 912G, shown by Ramrod Cattle Company. We will now be moving into our Senior Bull Calf Champion Division. Our Senior Bull Calf Champion Award is sponsored by the Blue Collar Bull Sale at Yorkton, Saskatchewan. And our Reserve Senior Bull Calf Champion Award is sponsored by High Low Angus from Lumsden, Saskatchewan. So returning to the ring from split five, we have entry number 2248. HF Risky Business, 134G from Hamilton Farms, as well as entry number 2250. HF Quick Draw 145G, shown by Hamilton Farms and Grand River Angus Farms LLC. Out of split six, we have entry number 3585 FF Capitalized JF G59, shown by Flesh Angus from Shelby, Montana, as well as entry number 2207 Wright's 3439 Noon River 7G, shown by Wright Livestock. Out of split seven, we have entry number 2246, HF Intervention 65G from Hamilton Farms, as well as entry number 2206, SC Checkbook 2G, shown by Stewart Cattle Company. From split eight, we have entry number 2245, HF Pit Boss 25G, shown by Hamilton Farms, as well as Leslie Pelche. Second in class was entry number 2214, Crescent Creek Alternative 17G from Crescent Creek Angus. And rounding out our division champion class, we have entry number 2280, DMM Maximus 18G from Miller Wilson Angus, with additional owner Little Willow Creek Ranch, as well as entry number 2278, Compass Powerhouse 1G, shown by Compass Ranch, Madison Sybold.
Set of bull calves here to start the bull show off on the Red Angus side. This calf that wins this class, he just wins it on structural soundness and completeness. A calf that, to me, has a lot of character. I really like him through his front end. He's got enough rib shape to him. He's the soundest moving bull in the class. Really complete made individual. This second place bull, standing there, this is the one that catches your eye. He's got a lot of length of body. He's certainly big-hipped, a lot of stifle. Like the volume in him. I'd just like to see him move a little freer off this front end to get around this bull that wins this class today, but really a powerful made bull. Third place calf, a calf that I really like the front end and the rib shape this guy has. He's got enough top to him, enough testicle development. I just seem like to see him travel a little freer off his hind end, change that hind leg just a little bit, but certainly a very functional type bull. The bull that rounds out the class, really a long-sided bull. a bull that's got enough masculinity for his age. I'd just like to give him a little more shape to get him any higher today.
So in our first bull calf class in the Red Angus division, this will be our junior division. This will also be our junior division bull calf champion, sponsored by Wood Coulee Cattle Company at Swift Current. Anyway, lot 2407, Red 6 Mile Gentry, 342G from 6 Mile Red Angus. Second place goes to entry 2412, L83 Gone West, 25G from L83 Ranch. This will be a reserve junior bull calf. Third place goes to entry 2402, Red Coburn Continental from Coburn Red Angus. In fourth place, 2420, Red Triple H Little Deep from Triple H Cattle.
Kim will now select our senior and reserve senior bull calf champions. So our senior bull calf champion goes to entry number 2245, HF Pit Boss 25G, shown by Hamilton Farms and Leslie Pelche. And our reserve also goes to Hamilton Farms with entry number 2246. HF Intervention 65G, shown from Hamilton Farms. Congratulations. I'd just like to mention one more time that it's our Saskatchewan Angus Association's 100th anniversary this year, and in conjunction with the Masterpiece Sale up at Saskatoon on December the 12th, they'll be holding the Saskatchewan Angus Bull Calf Sweepstakes. There's a lot of prize money being gathered up for this event. It's a members' choice format, and it is open to red and black Angus bulls. So if anyone's interested in more information on this or would like to participate, please talk to Sarah Buchanan, Mike Howe, or Belinda Wagner.